You've got back pain, a headache, or even a fever. Should you reach for acetaminophen or ibuprofen? While they may appear to do the same things, they work in slightly different ways. Both acetaminophen and ibuprofen can relieve pain and reduce fever, but only ibuprofen reduces inflammation. Acetaminophen, a type of drug known as an analgesic and antipyretic, reduces pain signals within the nervous system. Tylenol is a popular brand. Ibuprofen, known as a type of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, NSAID, blocks the production of prostaglandins, the chemicals that cause inflammation. Popular brands include Advil and Motrin. And how these over-the-counter pain medications make their way through your body is important to know. Acetaminophen is mostly processed through your liver. Taking too much can cause liver damage. Ibuprofen, on the other hand, is primarily processed through your kidneys. If you have kidney issues, you should use with caution or avoid. So which one should you pick? Both have similar results when it comes to reducing a fever. In children, ibuprofen tends to work better as a fever reducer. If you're having menstrual cramps, ibuprofen may be a better choice due to its anti-inflammatory properties. Is a headache derailing your day? While both can provide relief, acetaminophen might be the best option, since it has fewer side effects and can be safer for long-term use. If you've got a kink in your neck or a sore back, you may find relief with ibuprofen, since most back and neck pain is caused by inflammation. Whether you choose acetaminophen or ibuprofen, make sure you don't go above the recommended maximum dosage per day. You should also be aware of other medications, such as cough and cold medicines, that may contain these drugs. If you have questions about which over-the-counter pain medication to use, don't hesitate to talk to your healthcare provider.